Tena koutou!
Che!
Coming back to you with our final challenge for Paho!
Yes, we in it though!
We're in it, Fana, so we're on Werotorema, and this challenge is called the Criticism Sandwich.
Mm-hmm. I hope y'all are hungry because we're gonna make one or two right here, right now.
Boom.
So, a criticism sandwich! The bottom layer of that honey with tea or the base bread, we're going to use Venua.
Venua!
So, the first layer, we have a compliment. My compliment to each other. We did a really great job making these videos.
That's compliment number one. And that is. This is the grounding. This is what we call it, the grounding layer to our criticism sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Layer number one, compliment. Oh, sis, jumping off my angel. We've done an amazing job doing these videos. Layer number two. This layer is constructive criticism.
Constructive criticism, Bono. So this layer, we call the salty layer.
That's salty. Yeah, that's salty. Criticism for ourselves in terms of these videos. And it wasn't criticism like a diss. It was criticism like constructive criticism. A little bit salty, but can still improve, eh? So our criticism for ourselves was, hey, Dahi, you talk a little bit too much. Hey, Nap, you don't talk enough.
Mm-hmm. And that, Fano, is constructive criticism. An area where we can successfully work on.
Layer number three of our compliment sandwich is another compliment. So there we have our bottom layer, layer number one, which is compliment number one, our grounding compliment. And that was about how awesome we've done on these videos.
Yes.
Layer number two.
Layer number two is the constructive criticism, which was... Rahi talks too much, and I don't talk enough.
Oh, salty.
Oh, that was a bit of a salty one.
Oh, salty.
But great areas we can both work in.
Mm.
And then our top layer is our motivating compliment. So my motivating compliment to Rahi would be, even though you talk too much, keep talking because you make others want to talk too.
And my motivating compliment to Ngāpera would be, is that silence is gone. It's louder than words. Macho, the poacher for y'all.
Angels.
Angels.
We out.
Angels!
Okay, kia ora whana, so we're just going to tell you quickly about what we learned about making our criticism sandwich.
Daddy,
we
take off.
So, we did repeat it quite a bit whilst making the sandwich. But so, number one, we learned that the first compliment should be a grounding one.
Yep. So, we learned that constructive criticism is not meant to be a diss, and it's actually meant to be criticism that's going to help someone to grow in their craft.
Yeah, criticism, like, somewhere where someone can, an area where someone can actually improve on, not like, your face is ugly.
And then the final compliment should be something to motivate our whānau to continue with their mahi, and to take steps to make those improvements, and to really embrace the clay that they've been given in terms of our criticism sandwich.
Yeah.
No reira, it's iwi.
That's from the angels. Angel. Hi.